Today, students across Metro Atlanta are headed back to class. Atlanta Public Schools is reminding students and staff that masks are mandatory indoors. Fulton County Schools is urging parents to report any COVID-19 cases from Thanksgiving break. Their online portals open right now.